Yeah, this dedicated to Canada, man. The whole up north. A lot of people don't realize how cold it gets during the winter. But listen, I met this new girl late June or early July. I called her a bunch of times, but she barely replied. Now it's December, I'm driving, she like, where's my high? It's weird that I never called you, cause I rarely get shy. See, that was a segue. I believe the matter is what happens after the season, where the leaves are scattered, where the Tim laces get tighter and Parker hoods flip up. Drug dealers standing and they Parker hoods slip up. But girls become exes from summer's called hoeing. The winter cars come out, the summer cars go in. In some places it's breezy and summer starts snowing. And if you're planning family vacations, you better know when. But some mothers scared to send their daughters out the city. Instead, she get a sweater that she bought out of pity. Cause mom stays up late, she's seen them videos of Cancun with college students pouring water on their titties.
Yeah, man. It's a funny thing going through the winter up here, man. A lot of girls, you know, want to get close. You might think they the one. Just wait, you know what I mean? Take it slow.
Forgot to mention, this girl that never gets to the beach. She lives just west of my street, and so we destined to meet. Since I'm driving, I ask her how to get to this suite. She doesn't answer, opens the door, and just gets in the seat. She throws a bag in the back and starts adjusting the heat. She's bold, but I roll with it, I'm impressed cause she's sweet. Then she say, I heard your song, and I'm obsessed with the beat. I mean, the lyrics are cool, but I'm obsessed with the beat. I love it when voice sings, and the chorus is good. There's a couple things in the song that I suggest you repeat. Off this, I'm kinda taken aback for a second. I get a number, she tells me to call her after the session, and so I do. And it's kinda awkward, the surface hard to scratch, until we end up sexing and now my heart attached. I'm thinking, no, if I should have been more southern, and realizing all that she wanted was that indoor loving and her home.
Yeah.
Oh.
I told y'all I had a story for you, right? Yeah, man.
And now I'm proud to have her like Montreal to the prisons. She love to play it hurt like Carter did on her business. My boys say I'm acting different because I live downtown and still I rush to pick her up from working physics. But she tell everyone I'm a whole head down. Tell everyone I'm the prince up in this cold clear town. And stupid me, I just listen to her instead of wondering if this is really gonna last me the whole year round. But then spring shows up and it's Dallas and it's bitch. The weather starts to resemble the holiday she missed when we were together. It seemed like way back when. Ball players hop on a plane and make their way back in. See, she used to play piano, now she never wait for Santa. Instead of saving for marriage, she saving for caravan. It's a shame, she had me convinced that she could have been a dime. I guess I lost another one to the wintertime.
Give me a second to gather my thoughts.
Strolling in the park.
Ho!
And watching winter.
Such a beautiful day, man. Yeah, man. Ho! You know we had to switch it on the right.
Strolling in the park.
I'm still standing on 2 feet.
And watching winter.
Even after this tragic loss, man. And I got something else to tell you, baby. I remember them encore PMs, breakfast and a wake up. Now Dre's committed, we waiting on a breakup. So we can get back to them cognac nights with dress codes and light skinned girls that won't act right. And I laugh cause my previous lifestyle was quite wild. Till winter came, blue was cold air through. Back then, light sweaters and a couple drinks might get her. By the end of the week, I would know their crew. And we'd assemble the trio, a whole new scene with three ladies in the shot. We never broke routine. At the end of that, we cut when the cameras are rolling. We had ladies' hearts always getting damaged and stolen. But this summer is different, it's a two-man operation. Granted the fact that we one man short, got love for him, he can watch this new man stop a nation. Cause handing him crack is a one-man sport. Instead of dress up, I walk in sweatpants and charms clinking. I find a girl, we step dance, some calm drinking. The face, the breast, the bras and the toes. I'm still solo when a long night draws to a close. Cause it's a fact, if she come to the crib and I get some ass inside, we'll never talk, yeah, it's scary and true. That song special I recorded with voice, well it's like a classic. It's what I'm looking for to carry me through. Yet I can't seem to find it. Every girl that possesses it only wants a friendship, causing me to forget the shit. And when they talk about their past to lovers, and you get mad at the thought of her giving ass to others, yet you find peace with yourself. Now at least there's a room to ride. There's also room for improvement as soon as June arrives.